Here at CTI, or the Center for Technology Integration, we are a test and integration facility for NJVC. We do a lot of test evaluations, test labs and bake-offs and things of that sort. Our local facility houses two physical data centers that support both operational and evaluation efforts.
NJVC provides IT services to the U.S. intelligence and defense communities. NJVC currently has approximately 1,400 employees, and we serve 160 locations worldwide.
It's important for us to be agile and dynamic in our environment because of what we do and who we support. We've got a large number of test evaluation efforts going on at any certain time, so we have to be able to manage and organize and be able to facilitate a lot of different things at one time. At CTI, we have a large number of virtual machines and it's constantly growing. IP management became an issue for us to go ahead and essentially manage all of these devices and virtual machines all from one central location.
With the IPAM solution built into Windows Server 2012, we can eliminate a bottleneck and respond more rapidly to various different requests, from provisioning to deprovisioning to basically change. So following a change management process, integrating this solution eliminated that bottleneck associated with the management of IPs.
Windows Server 2012 actually gives us the ability to discover domain controllers, DNS, and DHCP servers, and allows us to manage it across an entire Active Directory forest, and allows us to centrally manage it from one management tool. Versus our previous method of IP management, which was spreadsheets and third-party tools, which were time-consuming and prone to human error.
From the initial implementation of the IPAM solution, we've seen about a 20% productivity increase for system administrators, but also the ability to avoid having to purchase a third-party solution will save us hundreds of thousands.